Look at a live shot from our Clinton cam here. Now, we had about 5+ inches of snow yesterday in western Oklahoma. Where did it go? Yeah, you look at this live shot here. Certainly not seeing it on the ground in Clinton as we look at a live Concho cam. Concho, still a few little snow patches out there, but a lot of the snow is quickly melting. 45 degrees. You go outside today. When was the last time 53 degrees felt much warmer than it actually is? I know many of us were probably outside thinking, I could wear short sleeves in this. It was a gorgeous afternoon. But yeah, temperatures were only in the lower 50s. So 53 degrees right now in Oklahoma City. As you head just west, the impacts from that snowpack on the ground, you can clearly see it here. 43 degrees in Clinton, 43 in Woodward. So snow, it's still barely out there, but it is in western Oklahoma, and especially as make your way into the Texas Panhandle. So low temperatures tonight. We're falling down to 31 degrees in Oklahoma City, 27 in Clinton, 24 chilly degrees in Alva. So cold tonight. But it does not look like we're going to have to worry about any type of icing, as most of the roads are now fairly dry. By 10 a.m., temperatures in the mid-30s. By noon, quick warm-up, already 55 degrees, sunny, so warmer tomorrow than today. And then we start watching a cold front coming in during the afternoon, still 55 degrees. Not that strong of a front. It's going to bump temperatures down just a little bit tomorrow afternoon, especially in northern Oklahoma, 52 degrees in Enid, 53 degrees in Stillwater, 50 in Ponca City. But most of the cold air moves in here as we head into Friday. And this is where you're going to really be able to tell that this front moved on through, because temperatures about 10, maybe 15 degrees cooler, 45 degrees only for a high temperature on Friday. And there may be a few snow flurries that try to pass on through the state. So as we look at what's happening, at least as next week, our next storm system, the next good, healthy looking storm system I'm talking about, looks to roll in here by Wednesday. Storms are possible, still very far out. We'll have to watch it pretty closely in the days ahead. So for tomorrow, 56 degrees for a high temperature. As we head into Friday, 45 degrees. There it is, certainly much cooler as that cooler air begins to move through here. Remember, we could see a few flurries during the afternoon. For Saturday, mostly sunny day. Nice, cold start, decent afternoon, 52. But the pick weekend, or the pick day for this weekend, certainly a Sunday there, 64 degrees. And then as we head into Monday and Tuesday, temperatures begin to drop. And there you can see a chance for some storms by the middle of next week. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.